Okay, this is the standing knee to opposite elbow. Really nice way to work that waist and give it a little bit of shape. So starting with your hands up, transfer your weight onto one leg. You're going to be bringing the knee up and squeezing it to the opposite elbow. So it's a nice dynamic movement, really squeezing as high as you can as you bring that knee up.